The NHL Norris Trophy goes to the best defenseman in the league every season. Previous winners include Roman Josi, Bobby Orr, and Nick Lindstrom. And with the NHL right around the corner, as a part of my prediction series, I am now going to attempt to predict the results of the Norris Trophy. So without further ado, let's get into it. My first finalist is Colorado Avalanche defenseman Cale Makar. Makar, fresh off his Calder win, is already an NHL superstar. Last year, a 50-point season. This year, who knows what he could get. Makar is a very smart player who does not make very many mistakes. And when he does, he has no problem bailing himself out. Makar is already one of the top defensemen in the league, and he's just entering his second season. He is already highly respected in the NHL, and he will be in the conversation for this award for many years to come. Unfortunately, he will not add this award to his trophy cabinet just yet. Makar quickly has become one of my favorite defensemen in the league, and if he can play like he did last year, I think the 40-point range is reachable for Cale Makar in a shortened season. To my second candidate now, I have Miro Heiskanen of the Dallas Stars. Miro is starting to hit his stride, and we saw how scary he can be when in the playoffs during that Stars Cup run. Miro is the next great defenseman in the league, and he's already entering the conversation for the Norris. Heiskanen is a really good puck-handling defenseman and a great skater. He's a superstar now and for many, many more years to come. I think he could realistically get around 35 points on that Stars team, but his defensive play will get more recognition. When you look at the Stars roster with Ben, Bishop, Sagan, and Klingberg, you often overlook Heiskanen, but he is the next star in the Lone Star State. And now to the guy who I ultimately have winning the Norris Trophy, it is Victor Hedman of the Tampa Bay Lightning. Hedman is one of, if not the best, defensemen in the NHL right now, and he could easily win another Norris this year. He helped the Bolts win the Cup last season and won the Conn Smythe for his role. He's a leader and a great player. He is everything you want in a defenseman. Between scoring and defense, he is so even. He's a great skater, and he has more of an offensive role in Tampa than he does defensively. He racks up points on the power play in that stacked Bolts roster, but he also gets some of the most minutes in the NHL. I could see Hedman getting around 40 points next season, but the Norris is more about defensive play than scoring. Sure, points are nice, but what matters is being a shutdown defenseman, which Hedman obviously is. All three of these guys are great shutdown defensemen, and there are so many great defensemen in the league. An honorable mention for this, two of them actually from the same team, Dougie Hamilton and Jacob Slavin of the Carolina Hurricanes. Those guys could easily be in the conversation, both of them, for the Norris Trophy next season. There are so many great defensemen in the NHL now, and the position is really starting to develop, and there are becoming some of the best players in the league being defensemen, which is great to watch. Once again this year, it is really a throw-up for the Norris Trophy. Anybody in the league could take this trophy home. All the defensemen in the league are really good for the most part, and you've got Quinn Hughes on the Vancouver Canucks, who is going to have another monster season, and you've got other guys like Jeff Petrie on the Montreal Canadiens, who is just absolutely phenomenal offensively and defensively. The defensive position has developed into a 200-foot player role, and it's really, really fun to watch. So, as you could imagine, predicting this award was very, very difficult. So, thank you guys for watching. If you enjoyed, make sure that you like and subscribe. Join the herd. I'm going to be uploading every day from January 1st to January 13th at 6 p.m. Eastern. So, make sure that you have your post notifications on, and don't forget when I upload. Thanks for watching. I'll see you guys next time. Goodbye.